tonight, Misty Rain Falls. Couch kicks off a wild rapper, playing from the northwestern end of the ground, and Alan Solomon gets the first field of the ball for Marlborough. Back there is Giles for Wild Rapper Bush. And a very good crowd here this afternoon for this game. The ground in excellent condition, just a little soft on top to give a bit of spring in it. It's overcast. Drizzle falling at the present time. Wild Rapper playing from the left. Over, playing from our right. The referee this afternoon is Mr. Oswald of Bay of Plenty. Scrum on the 10 yards inside the Wild Rapper territory. Made to put the ball in for Marlborough. Harris running very quickly though for Wild Rapper Bush. They're getting a breakaway here. There's Oliver. The knock on taken. On the 10 yard mark in Marlborough territory. Goddard dropped goal against Canterbury, and a good kick from Goddard too. Inside the Wild Rapper Bush 25. Penalty inside the Wild Rapper territory. Good work there from McEwen. Just inside the Marlborough half. Spinning the ball again. Couch. And they got Davey right on top of him. Looking for the break here, Marlborough gets it out of Ford. And Ford's with a run, he's got one man to beat. Get away! Ford, another try. May. Looking for Ford holding at the back, is Alan Sutherland. And Harris looks to be offside. Yes. The penalty attempt. Got the height, and it's there. Marlborough leading now by 7 points to nil, just over halfway through the first half. Harris into the scrum, but it's in it. No, it's not tight here. Scrum to go down again. 8 or 9 yards outside the 25. Harris, the wide open push half back. Back to McEwen. Couch back there, up on top of Sullivan, Sutherland, but there's a penalty, and all points could be on here for Marlborough. Offside. Cox with his third attempt at goal, and two successes, another penalty, 10-0 to Marlborough. Taylor's kick was charged down. Back out there is Wire. Hodges can't hang on to it. Couch is trying to run onto it. Can they get there? They're all onto it. There's a race for the ball. Back there is the hooker Forrest for Marlborough. Only 10 yards out from the line. Wild Rapper looking for this ball. Kane just got it. Harris out to McEwen. He's got Giles with him. Must be a trial here. There's a good cover defence here from Marfell. Right on the Marlborough line. Scrum 5. 5 yards out from the Marlborough line, and there's a defensive penalty against the Wild Rapper front row. They're too keen. Marlborough leading by 10 points to nil. Second half, and Marlborough leading by 10 points to nil. Turley takes the ball. catch. Bush showing some good work in the line. Got about 10 yards inside his own half. Back there is Playo. It's going to be a bit of a kicking duel on here just at the moment. Playo inside his own 25. This time the ball's out. May, calling for it, he hasn't got it out, Giles back on the halfway, Joseph and Forrest, but nobody wants it. And away goes Sims. Across there nicely was Thompson. Harris of the ball, 5 yards out from his own line. Scrum taking some time to settle down. And that's a tie hit, no, not improperly. Again. Back to McKeown, and very quickly up there was Davey. Scrum 5. Marlboro maintaining some pressure here. Still up by 10 points to nil. May with the ball. A good clean hook. Goddard. Dummies nicely to Marvell. Going over into tackle. Scrum 5. A good move there by Marfell. Not quite there. Good cover defence from Wairarapa. May once again looking for the ball, but it's being wheeled by Marlborough. They nearly lose it. McKeown just struggling to get that one away. May with the ball from Marlborough. Got it. Into the back line comes Thompson, and away goes Davey. Not quite there. As Glover comes across to take him. 5 yards from the corner flag. And it's Glover straight up the line. Marlborough still leading by 10 points to nil. In about 10 or 12 minutes gone in the second half. Up goes Sutherland, but losing the ball back over the goal line. That could be a scrum 5. Wairarapa Bush still hard on the fence. Play with the ball again. Cut to Adam Sutherland. Coming to the line. He's just short, but he's got there. No, it's him. Up goes Cox to Forrest. May, Goddard, Hodges. And a good break to try on here. Hodges on his own. Leading by 18 points to nil, and just about halfway through the second half. Alan Sutherland once again, just out from the Wairarapa 25. Harris, and again, Harris, putting the ball in under his own hooker's feet. And a silly mistake there. Cox box with this one straight out in front, and no trouble at all. Much to the pleasure of the home crowd. Wild Marlborough now 21, Warrabah Bush 0. Ten yards out from the Warrabah line, Sutherland once again back to Cox, back to Ray Sutherland. Still 10 yards from the post. Barbara leading by 21 points to nil. Who's got the ball? May's got it. Still got it. Cox going for the line. He's there. Cox with his attempt to convert his own try. And he's there. Barbara now 27 points to nil. Barbara on attack once again. Really relishing the conditions, up by 27 points to nil. And the new boy Best coming in place of Cox, who's just gone off the field. May out to Hodges. Hodges again. Passing back there to Best. Pick the bike out of the door. Forward pass. Harris, straight back to McEwen. Couch again with bad hands. Not having a good day at the limit. Neil kicking it through. Giles with Marshall right on top of it. Warrabah pushed Marlborough back to just outside their 25. Running the ball again. Into the line is Thompson, and gets an after four. And he do it again, he's got everybody on the wrong foot. He's there, and he's up for a second try. Ward, the hero, master of the Ranfurly Shield match against Canterbury. And he scored that decisive try. Minutes to go, and now Marlborough leading by 33 points to nil. Good performance here this afternoon, no doubt about that. And they're still going for the ball and trying to open it up again. Adam Sutherland right out there. The crowd have thoroughly enjoyed the entertainment here this afternoon. Perhaps that's not unnatural, considering it's their home side that are hanging onto the shield here. Warren Bush have tried to stick along with them, but the pace has been pretty hot throughout this game. Here they go once again, Barbara Goddard. Back there's Glover. They're tearing into the rucks. May with the ball on the halfway to Adam Sutherland. Down to Davey. Adam Sutherland again. Who's in support? Best is back there. Neil going in for it. Warrabah back on defence. Another tight hit, the second one of the match to Marlborough. He's gone over the dam of the line, must be thrown here. Oh, hanging on. Referee, what's he going to do? Yes, he must have won a penalty. Barfield was hindered there by Martin. Or Hodges was hindered there by Martin. Barfield with the penalty attempt. And it's there. Marlborough now leading by 36 points to nil. Only 3 or 4 yards from the corner, calling for the short one. Diving for the line is McConaghy. But he's buried in there. Scrub five. 5 yards from the corner. Warrabah looking to try and get some points here. Goddard, towing it through. And there it is, it's all over. And no wonder there's a jubilant crowd here at Lansdowne Park. With Marlborough retaining the shield with their